The Messiah, Jesus, David's descendant, was raised from the dead. This is Paul's gospel. But the gospel is more than simple orthodoxy, isn't it? The gospel is orthodoxy alongside orthopraxy. The gospel brings life, and the gospel life is characterized by grace. It seeks justice. It pursues peace across lines of difference. It lives concretely on behalf of the other. It loves. This is the high calling for us now, to live the good news in such a way that our simple orthodoxy is seen as much as heard.